I've heard about a rare bison with unusual colorings. Finally, someone not here to mock me, I hope. The arrogance of people, the blind refusal to entertain the idea that there is something outside our meager understanding, that maybe, just maybe, our minds exist beyond us in a shared consciousness. Oh, it's just frustrating. Anyhow, apparently there's a herd of bison led by a striking red peta roaming the Little Creek Valley, which sounds like a perfect specimen to round out my bison studies. I hear there are some good vantage points over the valley. And look for signs of tree rubbing. They love to scratch.
Yeah!